Hey guys, okay, so starting off, I have fresh and co-wash hair, and I just used my Tresemme Naturals conditioner to do that. And I was taking off my microfiber towel. If you guys don't have one of these, it literally will change your life. Then my deep conditioner today is the Superfruit Complex 10-in-1 by Shea Moisture. Obsessed with this as well, and I'm just starting by distributing the product throughout my hair. I do like to use a lot of product, so if this is too much for you, then obviously just adjust it to your liking. You don't know what's in store, but you know what you're here for. Close your eyes, lay yourself beside me. Okay, and then I'm just taking an oil mixture. You can use whatever oil you want. This is just my leftover oil mixture that I have from my DIY hot oil treatment, which I'll leave linked down below. And I'm just distributing that throughout my hair, focusing on the front of my hair and the ends. I love these applicator bottles because it makes getting your scalp so easy. And I'm just putting it on my scalp all over, distributing it throughout my hair. Then go ahead and massage it pretty vigorously just to stimulate your hair follicles. Okay, after that, we're going to go ahead and put our shower cap on. I'm also going to, well, it's a plastic cap, and I'm going to put on my shower cap on top of that just to kind of trap some of that heat in if you have like a heated. Okay guys, I'm gonna leave it in for about 30 minutes to an hour, and that's it. I hope you enjoy. Bye.